were a couple of guys in here. They probably heard all that commotion. I would be incredibly surprised if they did not hear all that commotion. I would beat you till you're ugly, but, you know, your mama beat me to it. Need some stim packs. Did I just blow that guy's kneecaps off and kill him that way? Awesome! No wonder he wasn't shooting at me, he was out of bullets. Very convenient for me, I guess. Okay. This crate has something in it. Southeast. Hand grenade. Oh, incendiary grenades. Even better. Because, you know, I wasn't dangerous enough to myself when I was throwing those Molotov cocktails. Climb this ladder. Get you some high ground real quick. website. Go ahead and give yourself a stim pack or two. One stim pack looks like it'll do it. Okay, I think that guy should have fallen. Inventory. I think this 7.62 is the rifle ammo. Can I get that to Farsight like this? That would explain why he was doing that damage. He had spiked knuckles. Okay. Now Bob, keep patrolling forward. Maybe this isn't a good idea. I'm not sure how much cover she can give from here. Well, that guy all the way back there is already severely wounded, so she must be able to hit that far. I'm gonna work with that. That was pretty effective, actually. What's that? Afterburner gun. What is an afterburner gun? I'm taking it. Okay. Well, who's leading this? Get out of there. Plunger? Why am I carrying around a plunger? Let's switch the shotgun to double barrel and come around this corner and nuke this guy. How did I miss that guy from there? Twice. He is indestructible. He's not telling the lie. There we go. 1 HP. I really, really should have been more careful there, apparently. I don't think I can get more cover fire from this position. So, you go ahead and climb on down. And join me over here. stronghold. Maybe. SMG, but for now, skill deck sneak, and sneak. Okay, head over here, buy this idol to the god of pointy things, I guess. It's Brahmin, not bandits. Terribly worried about them. We got a couple guys over here. I can use the plunger as a melee weapon? That is awesome! I might need to have a character specialize in melee weapons just to go around plungering people. betting that the bandit leader is in here. But this guy here, I'm pretty sure I can just get the jump on by coming around the corner and SMGing it.
Well, looky here. I don't recall giving out invites to Brotherhood of Steel Dogs. I bet my boss will give me all the promotion and props I need after I bring him some Brotherhood slaves. Let's see what you trained monkeys can show little old Horace.
Well, I was intending to show you high-velocity pieces of lead. Very unpleasant. You guys need to work on your social skills.
Your last breath is a pathetic attempt to clear your blood-filled...